Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Charles Young, also known as Open Thoughts. Hey, follow me on OpenThoughts.com. That's Open, THOTS.com. Hey, so what I want to talk to you about is something very startling and interesting to me that I recently ran across, and it's very interesting. Okay, so a while back, I used to do a lot of videos about subliminal messages, and I used to look this stuff up, especially around the time when the Illuminati and all that stuff was very big. Well, I grow up a couple of years later. I'm sitting on the bus, and I'm on the train, actually the train, and as I'm sitting there, I'm talking to my friend on the phone, and I look over, and I see this shadow, and I see this shadow. Now, I don't know what it is, and at first glance, I thought it was a person's penis, and it was weird because it was a woman. I was like, oh, snap, she didn't whip it out on the bus. It's time to get off the train, So, as I'm sitting on the train, I'm looking, and I'm like, I told my friend, hold on, man, because I think this person's got their little pee-pee out there, and, you know, I ain't trying to really, deal with that. You know, they're going to have to put that thing away. But as I looked down and bent down to actually see what it actually was a Gatorade bottle. Now, as I'm looking, I'm like, this is making me think, like, what the heck? How did that fool me so much to think that it was actually a penis when all I had, you know, when it was a Gatorade bottle, because I couldn't see the top part. Now, so I got home, and I was thinking, like, let me check this out. Let me see. Maybe I'm just making up something. Now, as I go home, I put the similarities between a male penis and a Gatorade bottle. And then I realized is that all of the Gatorade bottles, especially as certain bottles, especially those G2 bottles, are shaped in the form of a penis. Those G2 series bottles, they're shaped in the form of a penis. And I didn't realize it until I looked at the fact that they even have the base just like a penis, like the uncircumcision base. They have the head, the shaft, and even the design on it is shaped in the same form of a penis. And it's so weird that all this time we've been drinking it and saying Gatorade is it in you, and not knowing what we're actually drinking. We're drinking somebody who obviously played a trick on us to where we're actually thinking about sex. And I know they did that in the Disney movie, so I know this is not a coincidence. Oh, it's a coincidence you made a Gatorade bottle looking like penis shapes. You know, now Powerade doesn't have this problem. That's why I'll probably drink more Powerade. But Gatorade has those shapes. If you want to go look it up, I'll actually have it on my site. I want you to see it because maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm just seeing something. But I would like for you guys to see it. I will post it up so you can actually see what I'm talking about. I wish I had a Gatorade bottle here now to show you exactly, but I can't pull the other part out because then it's going to be disgusting. It ain't going to be a video suitable to watch. So thank you guys. Check it out. I'm going to put it on OpenThoughts.com. And you tell me, be the judge of it. Hey, follow me on OpenThoughts.com. That's Open, THOTS.com. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr. I think I said them all. So I thank you, and you guys have a good one.